66 million years ago, life on Earth changed forever. The dinosaurs, which had ruled the planet for over 160 million years, suddenly vanished. What happened? For decades, scientists puzzled over this mystery. Was it climate change? Massive volcanic eruptions. Then, in 1980, a revolutionary idea emerged. Geologist Walter Alvarez and his father, Nobel laureate Luis Alvarez, studied a thin layer of clay found all over the world, marking the end of the dinosaur era. Inside this layer, they found something shocking. High levels of iridium, a metal rare on Earth, but common in asteroids. Their conclusion was bold and terrifying. A colossal asteroid, about 10 kilometers wide, had slammed into our planet. The impact was so powerful it filled the atmosphere with dust, blocking out the sun for years. Plants died, the food chain collapsed, and about 75% of all species, including the dinosaurs, were wiped out. Years later, scientists found the smoking gun, the massive Chicxulub crater in Mexico. This discovery proved that events from space can dramatically reshape the history of life. Thanks for watching, and don't forget to subscribe for more amazing science stories.